I actually know better than this. Go ahead and swords it. Time is becoming an issue. He's just stalling. It's kind of annoying. That was a nice one to draw. Sure, you got a Stoneforge Mystic. Presume this gets a batter. Oh, Sword, Fire, and Ice. What does he expect to live? Yeah. I don't want to deal with that. think we can still beat this. He just made it annoying. Oh, what a mistake. Now it's more difficult. I don't think I'm going to have enough time. I hate all these triggers, they take a long time. See if we can do it. Think we got it. That was a tight one. But we got there. If you see any mistakes that I made, again, please comment below. Another match where we had to rely on Punishing Fire to get us the last few points we needed. By the way, I did see the mistake I made when I had 10 cards in hand and I didn't ping them for 6 damage, throwing away 3 lands, and I had to instead throw away 6 damage, which would have made this a lot less of a race against the clock. Again, thanks for watching. I should have another one of these up fairly soon. See you then.